Hi, this is an extra vacation edition of Frequently Asked Questions. I'm in my cabin in Germany now. I rent a cabin for a midweek in nearby Trier, Birkenfeld, in Germany. I like it very much here, a nice environment. The mountains, the forest, and more of the things. This afternoon we visit a grave of the Roman time age. It was 174 years after Christ. I make a movie of it. When you like it, send me a personal message or put some messages on the YouTube site. I will replace it also there if you like. This special question is very soon. The other about less than 2 weeks old, so I had not much new questions. So I'm gonna tell how I spent my vacation. First of all, I buy a new MP3 player. This one. This is a Co-One, 16 gigabyte internal memory, and I like this MP3 player very much. Why? Well, I have very good ears. I can hear the smallest sound, and I try several MP3 players, and this was the best I can get for my money. I did ook try an iPod. Everybody liked it. Well, I do not like it. It's quite expensive. The quality of the sound is just not bad, but not, oh my god, it's great to hear. This one is better for less money. That's a tip for me. Better sound for less money. It can only do one thing: play music. There's several other functions also, but maybe when I have some time, I make a review about this MP3 player. If you like that, to get have my opinion about this MP3 player, you can always send me a message, and I will make one. Okay. The things that I read this book. It's also in English, and the English version. Is we've seen. Let me see. The creation answer book. I'm a Christian, and most of you know that. And I like to read books about the Bible, books about the technology, books about how things works. Well, this book gives a lot of answers about the world, and the crap and the things I didn't know about. Evolution theory, and that are hard facts, but also including all the background informations, the sources. There's not just some guy who write for something he thinks he with proof and reference to allerlei scientific works. Very interesting. And further, I read several magazines. I like to read motorcycle magazines, and I have a few car magazines. I have some family and friends who collect their old magazines about cars, and give them to me, and I read them, and sometimes give them back if they like so, or I give them to somebody else. So I spend my time reading about bikes, cars, different kind of things. Okay, that's my vacation. And then before, I drive with my car and my family, visit old medieval German towns. I have some photos of them, but not so much. Not enough good material to make a nice film for YouTube. I was forgotten to make good quality material for a YouTube film. Later in this week, I get the idea, maybe I need to collect some things who are nice to use for YouTube.
Okay.
So, but then I had already visited those towns. Too bad, next time better. I think I could be back on this cabin park or another, I don't know. Yeah, I really don't know what to tell about more. And I'm looking forward when you have some new questions, or you have you like if I make a film about that Roman grave, or and the review of my MD player. By the way, I forgot almost to tell the standard plugins really sucks. I have some other ones. But when I really like to listen to good music, I use just a full-size headphone, a Sennheiser, one of my favorites. Quite expensive, but they're lasting very long, and a very good sound for an, I like it very much. I know there are better headphones, but they cost 3 or 4 times more. When I spend more than 300 euro for a headphone, I think that's a lot of money. And I will be honest, my ears won't hear the difference between a headphone of 300 euros or one of 900 euros. When I have a cheaper headphone from 150 euros, I will hear it at once. And I can tell you exactly what's wrong. The most of the headphones have too much bass. Or are the sound very schraal, very awful to hear. But that will be for another time. Thank you for watching this movie, and keep on sending me messages. I will be back.